'Tis good to see ye in good health. What needs smithing this day? For thee, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak then. Very well, then Tuthaken.
Let these souls withdrawn from their essence, manifestations of disparity, elucidated by Let these souls withdrawn from their essence manifest the lucidity of fire and deep within me, retreating in the darkness beyond the reach of flame. Let them assume a new mask.
Ashen One. To be sovereignless, I will Ashen One. Farewell, may the
yet to give in, eh?
Good. The Firekeeper must be twitching with delight. But what do you really know about these Lords of Cinder, these supposed legends? Let's take Aldrich for one, a right and proper cleric. Only he developed a habit of devouring men. He ate so many that he bloated like a drowned pig, then softened into sludge. So they stuck him in the Cathedral of the Deep, and they made him a Lord of Cinder, not for virtue, but for might. Such as a lord, I suppose. But here I ask, do we have a sodding chance? At the foot of Lothric Castle, an old path still runs below the tower in the undead settlement. It was used to transport sacrifices to the Cathedral of the Deep. You should see where it leads. If you've the stones for it. At the foot of Lothric... It was used... If...
Ah, well met, Ashen One. How may I be of service? Gracious, passing fine ash thou'st given. Let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee. Ashen One, be sure to bring more souls.
Ah, 'tis good, wasn't he? There are two ways to smith weapons. Simple reinforcement is one, and infusion the other. Reinforcement is straightforward. It strengthens a weapon without altering its property. Infusion is a more advanced form of smithing that infuses an element. Reinforcement requires titanite, and infusion requires gems. Bring the stones, and I'll do the smithing. It's my purpose, after all. In battle, your weapons are your only friends. Forge them well, and they won't let you down. Ah, another matter. Infusing weapons with gems requires a special kind of coal. My humble coals won't be any use infusing more unusual gems. I know, it's an awful shame, but it's all I have. Oh, please don't give me that look. Believe it or not, I'm quite thin-skinned. Oh, by the way, if you find any Estus shards, bring them here. They can be used to reinforce either of your Estus flasks. Without those flasks, you'd want for life or focus. And they'll always stay with you. Why not treat them well? Huh? Weapons and protection are sturdy enough by and large. But when they use a bud, should I'll have they take so. There are some we bring this in back. Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Ah, well met, Ashen One. How may Ashen One. If my wares are not to thy satisfaction, bring me umbral ash. With ash, I'll fashion new wares. Is it not our sorry fate to sup on death? Knowest thou of that soppy gossip? That cordial intrusion layeth the path to embers. And so thou art in need of a soapstone, Ashen One. Then thy pockets will overflow with souls to trade to me. Ashen One, bring me with, is it not? Ashen One, be sure to bring.
Welcome home, Ashen. Speak. Ashen One, to be sovereign. I was Ashen One. Ashen One, sovereign. I was Ashen. Farewell, Ashen One.